Okay, so now that you've chosen an opener and a style, your flourish should look something like this. Now, all that's left is a closer.